Alrighty, we are back with part 33, and we had just finished this event or whatever, so now we're going to go back the way we came, back to Africa, back to the motherland. I'm just kidding. But we're supposed to go back to Pallet Town and talk to Professor Oak. Why doesn't it let me? Oh, wait a second. That's why. Stupid. Alright, let me switch my bike over, because I have the freaking... good rod. Not bad. Alright. Hopefully you guys can hear it. It doesn't seem very loud. But let's hop on this bicycle. Why do I even have a bike in this game? I rent. Okay, hold on. Let's see. One, two. One, two. Eh, it's probably just a little bit faster. And that wasn't really a good test of speed anyway, so yeah. Alright, so we're going back to Pallet Town. Talk to Professor Oak. Because that's my boy. My boy Oak. We go way back. All the way back to the sandbox. The sandbox. Alright. Pallet Town isn't that far from here, so it's not even a problem, yo. Oh, can't go this way. I forgot. Alright. So, we are going to go back to Pallet Town, which I said like 18 times already. Oh no! Wild Pokemon! Is it a Pidgey? No, it's a Spearow. We're gonna run. Blow this potato stand. Let me use a Repel because I really hate wild Pokemon that much. Not bad. Alright, we're back in Pallet Town. Now we're back in Pallet Town. Hell yeah! Alright, Professor, what do you want? Where's Professor Oak located? Is he in here? Nope. That's the backyard. Duh! Hello? Alright. There he is! Hey, Professor! How's it going? So, YOLO! You want some last-minute advice on the Pokemon League? Well, it's too late for pointers, young man. If you're not ready for the Pokemon League now, you should quit and go home! Hey, hold up. Hold up. Chill. Dot. But if you want to compete, I suggest you leave right now. Now get going, Yellow, and remember, no matter what, always do your best. SUCK MY DICK! That was a little uncalled for. I'm sorry, Professor Oak. You just want what's best for me. You're probably just sad to see me go. Alright, well, I guess we're going back to the Pokemon League. Are my Pokemon all fully healed? Yerp. Alright, let's keep it moving. I can't use my bike here. Hello? Are you serious? Are you serious? Well, going back to Route 22, we're going to the Pokemon League. Let's do it. Can I really not use my bike, or did I just forget to put the thing in front? What the hell? And why isn't it letting me use my bike? Huh, that's weird. Well, we can run. I'm fat anyways, I need some exercise. Wow! Didn't I use a Repel? Or am I stupid? Rattata! 16 experience. Okay. This is so not needed right now. Okay, first of all, why can't I use my bike? Hello? It's a bike. That's that shit I don't like. Nah, whatever. So I can't use my bike. Why? Hello? Oh, I keep going the wrong way. No! Well. I can't even go on the water because I don't have a raft anymore. Not bad. Alright. Now we're back in Viridian City and I can use my bike. Ha! Yeah! Alright, so we're gonna go move on to Route 22. We're gonna use another Repel. And we're gonna keep it moving. Hello? The Gomes! Forgive me for startling you. I was simply testing you. You appear to be traveling to the Pokemon League competition. Am I correct in saying so? Hell no. Just kidding. Well then, I, Otoshi, challenge you. I've trained for a long time, all alone here in the mountains, but I seek one last battle to test my strength before the Pokemon League. If you accept my challenge, then you must agree that whoever loses this battle must turn over all his Pokemon badges to the one who triumphs. Now, it seems to me like you don't have any badges. Now, see, this is another thing. Is Ash really stupid enough to say yes? Find out next time. I'm just kidding. I'm pretty sure Ash said yes in the anime, but that would make him completely stupid because he can just say no and walk away and have all his badges, but now he has to risk losing. And I don't need his badges because I already have my own. So why would he even say yes? Hello? I'm sorry, but Ash has got to be one of the dumbest people to ever be the main character of any anime. Look at this guy. Marowak, oh no! Man, take these bullet seeds. That's it? Oh my lord. This better hit 5 times or else I'm gonna be upset. Not bad. One more. Oh no! Headbutt, not bad. Man, give me them souls. I can't believe it. You defeated my strongest Pokemon. Duh. I'm a boss. I am sorry, but I have no badges to give you. Please let me explain. My 8 badges have been taken from me. I battled my way from one gym to the next with Marowak at my side. Okay. There's no way you beat Misty with a Marowak. Or Erica. Lioness. Oh, so you got your badges stolen. Talking me out. Team Rocket. The Goons! You got robbed. Bitch. Everybody point and laugh. Anyways. What is it, Marowak? You don't want to be my... Damn. Bitch! Oh, my lord. You suck. Can somebody... Oh, hello. Oh my gosh. That was so funny. His Marowak just left him. Oh my gosh. Alright man, let me just smash these dudes real quick so I can get this man's badges back and he can, not want to kill himself. Because I'm pretty sure I'd want to kill myself if I got my badge stolen and my only Pokemon left my side. That's just mean. Jesse's an asshole for that. James. I doubt Joey will listen to me, but let's try it anyways. Okay, Joey, I fucking hate you. You're a fucking bitch. Yes. At least Bird. I didn't even see what Pokemon that was. Wheezing! At least Bird will always listen to me. I hate Joey. Explosion? Wow! Pause. You stockpile and swallow. Ew. Not bad. Water pulse, water. Oh, so you want to disable my water pulse? That's how you feel, man? That's really how you feel? 25 sitting on 25 mil, And that's how you destroy Team Rocket. Obtain the stolen badges. What if the Marowak just doesn't come back? I laugh so hard. My badges! You retrieved them from Dost bandits for me. And Marowak comes right back. I wouldn't even take Marowak back. I'd go catch another Pokemon. I'd be like, fuck you, bitch. Back then they didn't want me. Now I'm hot. They all on me. No, that's not how it works. Thick club, not bad. It's because I totally have a Cubone to give it to. Yeah. Alright, I think it's about time we go to Victory Road. Me. Fucking Pikachu died because I'm stupid. Do I have any revives? Yep, I have one. Joey, you're a bitch. We already know. We all knew that already, so it's fine. Potion, hyper potion. There we go. Pikachu needs one. Azaka needs one. I was not done yet. And Black needs one. Now let's keep it moving. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm totally messing up right now. Am I supposed to go up? I don't remember that. No, it's this way. Oh, no. Okay, so this way. And this should be Victory Road. Hell yeah. Hello? Gary. Well, if it isn't yellow. Still lagging behind, huh? Probably don't even have badges to qualify for the Pokemon League yet. Why don't you just give up and go home? There's no way you could beat me anyway. The League Champion. Damn. That's how you feel, Gary? You's a bitch. And I'm ain't. Alright. Let's keep it moving. Oh, wait. I definitely gotta use a repellent here. Definitely. Not bad. No. It's gonna be one of those caves again. One of those days. Ooh. The range. This man got... Hold up. You got a lot of Pokemon, my boy. Wow, man. Wow! Stop missing! I hate this game so much. I hate Pokemon in general. Just kidding. Now take this Thunderbolt. Bitch! Destroy him. Alright, Joey's definitely... Okay, I'm taking that shit from Joey, man. Wow, why are you... What was that, Machoke? I'm definitely switching Pokemon. Let's go to Bird real quick. Wing Attack. Oh, Bulk Up. Not bad. I didn't even see what Pokemon that was. But Pikachu can handle it. Venusaur. Wrong Pokemon. Looks like I should have stayed in with Bird. Damn, I did a lot. Oh! Wow! Well, that was stupid. What am I doing? Alright. No! Alright, I'm gonna go heal up because I'm stupid as fuck. Now I'll be back. And I'm back in the cave. Healed my Pokemon. Got everything that I need. Let's go get this item over here, though, because you know I need that, too. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. Not bad. Use that pickaxe real quick. Oh, wait. I used a holy shit. Not bad. Oh, wait. I gotta take that fucking experience share from Joey. I'm giving him experience and he's not even gonna listen to me. How stupid is that? Rare candy. Not bad. TM08. Bulk up. Who can learn bulk up on my team? I don't think anybody can. Alright. Oh! Alright, I'm switching leads. So that I don't have to keep running into wild Pokemon. But it's not smart to have Pikachu in the front in a cave. I don't think it is. But then again, that's just me. And I'm a boss. Really. Psych, we battle all challengers. Machoke. Yes. Don't hit me. Primate, let's switch out to Bird. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Good loady load. God damn, you got a critical hit. Whatever. Pikachu, finish him off. Damn, man. Get O-Code real quick. Impish Nature Pikachu for the win, son. TM37. This bike really does not do anything. And I'm running out of repels, too. It's no bueno. You know what? Let me hop off the bike. Am I supposed to go that way? Catch this! Boy, you can catch these! Hypno. Poison gas? Why is that even a move? Destroy all of them, Pikachu. Not bad. Alright. Let's heal up my Pokemon really quickly. Where are my... Oh, didn't even mean to do that. I don't have, where are the antidotes? There we are. Ooh, thought it froze for a second. I was about to be like, no! Alright, and then... We have hyper potions for everybody that needs one. And then we have... You know what? I'm going to give this the experience share to Bird. Oh, you don't use the experience share. You give it. And then I'm going to use a... Might as well use a rare candy to revive a Zaka. Because, I mean, why not? Takedown. You're not learning takedown. No. 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 I'll heal him later. Let's go and explore the rest of the cave first. Because you know how we do. We must get all the items. Why do they do this to me? Ice heal. Not bad. Okay. Charmeleon. Lapras. All these Pokemon are getting annihilated. Brick Break. How are you gonna disable my Brick Break though? That's so mean. Nah. No. What is over here? TMO1. What's TMO1? Isn't that Dynamic Punch? If I'm not mistaken. Where's my TM case? Yep. Oh, it's Focus Punch, not Dynamic Punch. Dynamic Punch is in the TM, hello? What am I saying? Oh my gosh, not one of these caves. It's, damn, all these ladders that I gotta check. Persian. Wow, don't do that. Firo, why would I switch up? Destroy him. Rapidash. Yes, I will change Pokemon. Black, destroy him. Wow, I flinched. Wow, I flinched again. Wow, and I'm... Okay, this is unacceptable. Let me hit this man with a Skull Bash. Man, I didn't even kill it? Wow, you suck! Alright. Please don't kill me. Oh my lord, I did a lot. Slow, bro. Yes, I will change Pokemon. Ah! Zaka, destroy him. Giga Drain. Man, that killed. I'm actually surprised. Now, I would send Joey out, but he's stupid, so, you know. Do not want. That's that shit I don't like. Don't like. Can I just get out of here, please? Good lord. Loudy, loudy, loud, loudy, loudy, loud, loudy, 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 woudy. Alright. Which way is the way out? Wow, that's where it took me? Not bad, not bad, game. Repels. Oh, I have another too. Good. I can use that on Pikachu. Pika bitch! Alright, let's get out of here. Fuck you guys. Alright, Exeggutor. That is a job for pretty much anybody else on my team. AKA AKA the Pokemon that's damn near death. Bird. Woo! Confusion, that's no good. If anybody's gonna die, it's gonna be Joey. Because Joey is stupid. Wow! Who naps in the middle of a battle? What? He listened to me? Not bad. Damn. I'm just gonna stay in and, damn, I don't have a full restore. I need one. And then a paralyzed heal. Yeah, if anybody's gonna die, it's gonna be Joey because he doesn't listen to me half the time, so. Now we're gonna send on Ozaka since he resists the moves that will be used by this Electrode. Destroy him. Yes. Ooh, that almost killed me. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, I will send out my Charizard, but my Charizard is stupid. But my Charizard is definitely stronger than yours. Swift, LOL. Hyper Potion. Hyper Potion. This would be so much easier if Ash wasn't a bitch and would fucking evolve his Pokemon. Alright, get out of here. Ooh, looks like we are out of there. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here, so see you guys later.